At least I want God to suffer you. I guess it's Dr. Sutherland, stand up so they can see you. Dr. Sutherland, the Office of Minority Student Affairs. And what most people don't know, I do have a zero appointment in that department. And that can mean a lot if you're not employed. Amen. Amen. Praise God. We're going to move on and sing our last song. First, I want to thank everybody who's been so cooperative.
Amen.
And so happy. We appreciate, this is a good crowd for Monday night. There's so much going on.
Thank you.
God, we snapped her up and said, we got to love on you like we know how to love. And we're just so glad to have our kin people. Paul, we've been here 3 years. You served you like family dozen too. Amen. Let's stand and join hands. It's time to go home. Pastor Shelby, come and give us the benediction. If you have another day to help.
By way of announcement, next week beginning Tuesday, ending on Thursday night, we have Reverend Dr. Benny Davis, Pastor St. John Baptist Church in Grand Prairie, Texas, will be here in the three-night revival. If any of you were here the last year, you know what you're in for. Please come out and share with us each night beginning at 7 p.m.
Thank you.